Zainab Ayodele, the students of Microbiology Department. And we are here at SAJFoods on our excursion. It's under the course Industrial Microbiology, and it's under quality control. So far we've been exposed to so many instruments that are of relevance in our field of study. We would like to appreciate the openness and how we were welcomed here and how we were being thoroughly told everything that happened here. Unlike other excursions I've been to, there are restrictions to where you get to, but we are taken to almost everywhere in the department, and we can vouch for their quality control in their production. They have two products. They have milk products, and they also have the flavored drink products. Both products are properly produced following the good manufacturing standard, and the entire 400 level class, 2013 microbiology class, would like to say a very big thank you to SAJFoods for accepting us, for always helping us even outside the lab practice, because we always come to them anytime we have anything microbiology to do. We pray God will continue to bless the company, and we pray that our cordial relationship with SAJFoods would continue even beyond this present tense. We'd like to say a very big thank you to Yusa and Serge.
Thank you very much.